And so, Mike, what are the profit implications of the work from home system on Bonobos's trendy work sock line? Oh, hey there, Amy. Sorry, we're just trying to get in one last virtual practice case today.
Hey, no worries. Thanks for setting this up. Are you guys virtual casing from the same apartment? That's dedication. What's with the long faces?
Hey, Amy, we're just a little stressed about the changes coming to recruiting now that we don't have the reflection stones to help.
Yeah, that's definitely thrown a wrench in things. You guys are both interested in consulting, right?
I was, but now I'm not sure. Consulting prep needs to happen right away, and I don't know how I'll have the time to figure it all out.
We used to just beam 100 years of cases directly to our brains, and the job was ours. But now what? We practice 15 cases a week. Then we just hope it all goes well live while trying to charm some person over Zoom?
Easy does it. Kellogg students used to get consulting jobs before, and I'm sure they were able to master casing without making huge sacrifices. There's no way that Kellogg students would give up on sleeping or socializing or online game nights with their sections or going to class or calling their parents or eating healthy or joining Zoom happy hours or going outside or working out or even contributing equally on group projects.
Right. I mean, that would be ridiculous for any kind of recruiting.
Seriously. And I'm not giving up on my dating life just to land some product management internship. Amy's got to get hers if you, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, you're going to get yours. Some late nights practicing star stories. Got a little situation. Task. Action. 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 And results.
Do I want to know?
Oh, Mike, don't be such a prude. And besides, I think I know how I can help you solve your consulting problem. My quest leader, Paula, is the president of the KCC, and I'm sure she can explain casing in a not at all intimidating way. I think they're actually having a virtual lunch and learn right now. I can forward you guys the Zoom link.
Yeah.
Hi, everyone. I know that you are all a bit nervous with the changes coming into consulting recruiting. So I think it's great to see so many of you made it out to this virtual lunch and learn on integrating into consulting. Ooh, and I see that we have some new faces with us today. Can everyone give them a nice consulting welcome?
Hi, I'm Bobby. I'm interested in consulting because I like problem solving, and I want to make a real difference in the world.
And hi, I'm Chuck. I'm interested in consulting because I like problem solving, and I like making a real difference in the world.
Very good, very good. And now, let's have the pledge.
We, the Kellogg Consulting Club, promise value-add thought leadership in order to guide our market penetration into our industry specialization. By boiling the ocean on our low-hanging fruit, we will circle back to finalize our career transitions to ensure our ducks are in a row.
There, you're getting it. Now, an important part of today's agenda is to talk about the virtual networking process. And an important part of that process to show that you understand how to walk the walk and talk the talk. Who here has been practicing?
I spent 2 days speaking only in TLAs. That's three-letter acronyms, which made wishing grandma an HBD a little confusing. But I'm sure she'll touch base and circle back after I land a sweet MBB offer.
Well, I started applying the best practice frameworks you taught us to white space opportunities in my everyday life, just to stay sharp.
White space opportunities?
Excellent. How did
I
go?
I hit a couple of roadblocks trying to size the market for doing my laundry. So I broke it down, applied the 80-20 rule, and followed an actionable recommendation by just stopping doing my laundry altogether.
80-20 rule? Damn it, Chuck. You should have thought of that.
That's okay. We're all at our own phase of the process. But it's time for us all to step up our game. They need to know that you're dedicated to the cause. What are you doing to live and breathe consulting?
I train myself to shuffle cards in my sleep, so I'm ready to build a deck at any time.
What the hell?
You sleep? I've been focusing on my core competency of stamina to make it through an entire super day. I've been awake in front of my laptop for the past 72 hours!
That's badass!
You think that's getting you prepared? I found a way to guarantee I will be at every single clothes list event this quarter. Using mainly spoons, I tumble out of Evanston and into the basement of every fancy restaurant in town.
Spoons, doesn't he realize nobody eats at restaurants anymore? And besides, all networking's virtual.
He still thinks you have to wear pants to Zoom interviews, if you know what I mean.
That is so old school.
Yeah, well, to show how passionate I am for the cause, I handwrote thank you notes after each one of my networking nights in squirrel blood.
He wrote what?
He said squirrel blood.
Thank you notes. She said thank you notes, which is always a great way to show how professional you are in a work setting.
Okay, I don't know about all this. This is getting pretty strange.
What do you think we're recruiting for? iBanking?
I'm sure you'll both be great. It's just a few long nights. And besides, look how well everyone here is doing.
My
I don't want to nag, so listen to me brag about the stress I've brought onto myself.
I am one of those BDSM groupies. That's Bane's Iller strategy and McKenzie. How will I learn all these frameworks? Sometimes case math plays tricks on me. Each day's a new misstep. I can't nail my big prayer. Am I a consultant? Will I fit in?
I spend all my nights in big circles of death. The only food I eat comes from FDFs.
I hate the small talk with the partners that I stalk. But how do you talk as a normal adult?
Sometimes I still make it to class.
But when I do, they could call me.
I see that interview is closed. What do I do? I need interview points for consulting.
If I don't get it, I'll pretend I don't care.
Track. I just want status when I lie. I know I can't give up. Case till the sun comes up. Am I a consultant? Please let me in.
God, that's a lot to take in. Mary, do you think we should maybe talk about the future that we see for ourselves and consider
I'm other- ready! We don't have any time to waste. I can't believe I even doubted this path for a second. Let's go!